don't know if you realize this, but bowling is a high school sport, and Kansas, well, they have teams springing up all over the state, especially in Olathe, where one team in particular may take over the spotlight this year. This is the bowling team from Olathe East High School. The season just started last week, and the Hawks are serious about making a run for the state.
I would like to be the first freshman to win state, but like I tell the coaches, it's one match at a time. If we don't perfect in our matches, then we won't go to state.
That's Aaron Juradovich. He's considered to be the freshman phenom.
It's just something that I can come out here and it's a way to release my anger, but it's something that I'm passionate about, that I can really relate to, and I'm really good at.
He comes from a family of bowlers. His dad is one of the coaches. His sister Brittany won a state title 5 years ago.
My sister's state champ, and he did this by himself. And on the back of it, he wrote, "I'm next." I believe that his sister really is the driving force behind him. At that point, when I saw that shirt, I knew he was going to be next.
Aaron is, 14 years old. You don't expect that kind of power out of a 14-year-old, which is where he gets the phenom part.
Aaron isn't the only one serious. Several of these kids bowl in leagues, and many of them have rolled 300.
We've got a very good team this year. We should compete for state this year.
While some of them have made bowling their only focus, many of them do play other sports.
I golf.
You golf? And what is it about bowling that has kept you coming back? What do you like about it?
I have the competitive edge. I'm very competitive. Uh-huh. I always want to get better.
I used to play softball, and I quit junior year, and I just stayed with bowling. And other people do track, soccer, and this is a competitive sport, but it's also just you have fun and it's more a relaxing sport.
So whether it's serious business or just for fun, high school bowling is growing in Olathe, and they're trying to get more to catch on.
They sold me.
You know what? One statistic shows that more than 43 million people go bowling at least once a year.
I believe
it. Go figure.